Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Few disclaimers before we start. Excuse my voice, I've been ill again. And my youngest is still awake, even though he's absolutely exhausted. So there may be some background noise. So this is this week's weekly food shop from Tesco. I spent £73 and a penny. But I had four substitutions and I sent two back. These would have been fucked into. They were one of my substitutions. So when the video goes live, the cover photo or whatever it's called will have the right amount on. But yeah, I had four substitutions, no unavailable items. Excuse me. And yeah, this is what I got. I'm just going to open the staircase. It's so much easier when they're asleep. So I'm just going to do it in order as I pick it up. So I got two packs of these barbecue lost the pot noodles. They were 49p each. Two packs of the banana and pumpkin melty buttons. They're still on club card for £2. Also got some of these. Here's my little helper. Saurine bars, raspberry and white chocolate. And they were on club card. You see the snacks for £1.25. Microwave rice, 45p. Shower gel for the food bank, 35p. I am going to take this bag now, it's full. I know a lot of stuff has long dates on, but people need it now, so I'm gonna just, every time the bag's full, take it. But yeah, you can have some in a minute. So yeah, and then I got some buttery spread. That was £1.90. Two boxes of the yogurt pouches there, 85p each. This was one of my substitutions. I got two packs of these strawberries, wherever they are, because I ordered, I think it was a 400 gram, just Tesco's usual, because they were on club card. I think it was £2.69. Red grapes, these were on offer, I want to say 150, because they were actually cheaper than the cheapest brand on offer. Halloumi was £2.15. Soft cheese was 83p. Excuse me. Double cream, 99p. There's such a big difference between like the Creamfields brand and just Tesco's brand. And then obviously the brand is even more expensive. Low fat natural yogurt was 35p. For a recipe we're doing, because I do my food shop from Sunday, which is today, to the following Saturday, but there are some things that my partner's going to go out and get, because he's going to cook that. It's like a fake way, but certain things just wouldn't have lasted until Saturday. What are you doing? So we'll go out and get them later in the week. We've got red cabbage, that was 80p. Four protein yogurts, four for £3. Greek style natural yogurt, that's 85p. And then this week I got £3 or £6 on the packing up meat. We needed some ham anyway, and yeah, I got this. So I got slow cooked roast beef brisket, black treacle Wiltshire cured ham, which my partner liked the sound of. I like the sound of both of them as well. And I like this one, sounded the nicest. Spice cider and pear glazed Wiltshire ham. So yeah, got those. They were 3 for £6. I try and build the cheese up. We've got through the stash, and I changed this last minute because these were still on offer. But I did pop into Tesco yesterday, because where my son does his martial arts is right Tesco, right next door. And in the store they had the big 550 gram block on club card for £3.75, but they didn't have it on my app for online shopping. They only have these, which are 2 for £5.50, and they're like 330 grams. Mozzarella ball, 69p. And I'll have to pop to Aldi and get the pizza dough, because it's only 99p in there, whereas the cheapest in Tesco is like £2.50. Yeah, what you got? You found a wrapper. What we got next? The bread, loaf of bread, 75p. Crumpets, £1.25. What are you doing? What else have we got? Careful. Gosh, I'm all over the place. Two apple juices there, 99p now. Got two of those. Two milks, £1.45 each. Baby potatoes, they're on club card for 79p. Rocky bars, £7, sorry. And then these were my substitutions. I got 2 packs of these Pano chocolates. I just have the, I don't know what the brand is, like the one below Tesco, which were 8 packs. I think they're £1.29, but they were substituted for these, but they feel a bit stale. But yeah, I don't mind a pan of chocolate, but then not for me. Let my partner and the kids will eat them. 2 packs of peppermints, they're still 50p each. And then I got 2 tins of rice pudding. My eldest loves rice pudding. And I think my youngest will love it too. So I got a tin for them, for puddings, and then a tin for the food bank. I'll put that bag in the car so I remember to take it. There's the other pan of chocolate. The apples were on Christmas card for 89p. The lemons were 65p. They're for a recipe. Cucumber, how much is the cucumber these days? I think it's 89p. I know it's gone up quite a bit. Or is it 89p? I'm not sure. 3 loose brown onions. These were 49p. So much cheaper to buy them loose than buy them pre-packed. Unless you can get that lot. Big bag, well, a relatively big bag for 55p, but I've never had them. The carrots, they were, I want to say 50p, slightly less, maybe 48p. A melon, that was on club card for £1, hello. And then I also got this big bag of 30 meaty variety crisps. These were £4.50. There was like a box of Walkers, which had 20 packs in, on club card for £4, and this worked out so much better value because for 50p you get an extra 10 bags of crisps. And we've used all of the ones I got from Costco. I think me and my dad are going to go Costco hopefully at the weekend because he needs a few bits. My brother's back from traveling now and lives with my dad, so yeah, he wants to get a few bits and bobs. But yeah, that's everything I got. I'm going to insert the frozen stuff because I put that straight away. And yeah, recorded this a bit later. So I'll insert that next. But yeah, that's everything I got. Today's Mother's Day. So I hope if you do celebrate, you're having a lovely day. If you don't celebrate, my thoughts are with you. I know this day can be hard for a lot of people. But yeah, either way, it may just be a normal Sunday to you. So if it is, happy Sunday, even though you'll see this on a Monday. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Take care, guys. Right, this is the freezer bit of the haul. So Tesco had a deal on 4 items for £5. So I got the 2 packs of chicken Kievs, these hash brown bites and the other chicken, which I didn't think was too bad. Not as good as the Iceland and farm foods where you get 10 for £10. £1.25 for the onions. Excuse me, my voice is just non-existent. £1.65 for the straight cut chips because we've been out of chips and my eldest loves a chip. Yeah, that was the other box of the Kievs, and it worked out better value because we're having Kievs anyway this week. The broccoli, how much was this? £1.20. £2.75 for the sausages, and these are really nice. And yeah, that's everything I got from the freezer section.